China's J-10A fighter jet will be fitted with the latest radar, which will bring a giant leap in combat effectiveness that has never been seen before. An official video from the Aviation Industry 607 Institute of China shows a J-10A fighter jet undergoing avionics upgrades, clearly showing off a new radar named JKL-24. This is the first time that China's newest fighter radar has been exposed to the public. It is presumed to be an X-band active phased array radar. What's more, China is said to be planning to export an upgraded version of the J-10A fighter to friendly countries, which could bring more surprises. The J-10C, which uses active phased array radar, has been exported to Pakistan. An upgraded version of the J-10A could enter countries that are particularly troublesome for the United States. It is not clear whether the never-before-seen JKL-24 radar is still in the bidding phase, or whether it is a radar product that has already gone through the bidding process and will be used to upgrade existing J-10A fighters or be fitted to new fighters in the future. The radar probably uses air-cooled technology rather than the older and cumbersome liquid-cooled technology. It also reminds us of whether the J-10A fighter force, which has been equipped with a large number of Chinese fighters, will have a qualitative leap in combat effectiveness. Based on past experience, the J-10A, which is modified to be equipped with the JKL-24 radar, is likely to receive the J-10AG designation, as the radar is much more powerful than those used by the fighter in the past, and the significant improvement in combat capability will require the fighter's numbering to be adjusted accordingly. For example, the J-11B, which was modified with active phased array radar, received the new numbering of the J-11BG. Active phased array radar is a kind of radar system based on microwave, and the band of JKL-24 radar happens to be X-band in the microwave range. This type of radar can monitor multiple targets simultaneously and achieve dynamic target tracking. It uses controllable microwave transmitter and receiver components to actively control the phase and intensity of the signal to achieve efficient detection. The corresponding passive phased array radar has only a small number of microwave transmitters. The advantages of active phased array radar include efficient target detection and tracking ability, dynamic adjustment of the coverage area, strong anti-interference ability. A single transmitter fault will not cause a large impact. The main disadvantages are high cost and complex maintenance and repair.